right, so deep into the puzzles of identification problematica, I am not the solver today. We have secret item possibilities. Carry your little secret item into the local regional vending machine, which is under lock, and have it photographed, and then that gets ID'd into your little account card as your personal PIN association. That is kind of cool, keeping it like in a safety deposit box item. Now, that's wonderful, except for there you are in the store. You've selected, yes, out of maybe 20 items, variable items. It could be 2,000, it could be 2 million. All of a sudden, yours just ends up showing up there when out of those, and you select it, and you're like, oh, wicked happy. I'm happy as heck, and yeah, I make this store purchase, and it's my card. Now, wonderful. With that particular identification, I was also, I told them my shoe size, perhaps. So, there is this woman who has a specific shoe size and her specific a secret item. And yeah, we have to have some jerk who has to zoom in with the camera and go, oh, this is so cute, isn't it? We have Mrs. Shoe Size here. We'll just go and thieve her card. We will find another woman with her shoe size, and we know her secret item. So, fabulous. So it ruins that one. So we just live in the land of ruined identification over and over and over. So if we want to work on a puzzle, Sudoku, whoever you are out there just freaking ripping it out all the time, doing this stupid bull, because I did it also. We all went puzzle mad. Maybe we need to work on this puzzle, because I am so sick and tired of this being the trajectory of our particular future. We are falling back into disruptive hedonism in continual if we do not fix this one problem. And we're talking about database linkings, lies, people entering into the databases, new lies. So we have to get this fixed. We have to figure out a way that a human is identified as that particular human. And even from square one today with no database. Because right now, if I walk into any of these particular, what are they called, governmentals, what is the proof? What is the string of databases following me? And what data is associated with those databases? Do you understand? That can already be manipulated. That can already be lies. So, what do? When we turn 17, for the new fresh, or when we get these cards brand new, we start out this new money current economy, we all, that's it. We all wear the shoes. We all... prove that you wear at least that size shoe. Is that all we're at this point in time? Is this it? We can only prove our foot size? Because all of these cameras are being manipulated. We have virals all over the place. Who knows what my face looks like to you on your particular machine or camera system or your video outtake? I have no idea. This can all be morphed. Do you understand? So we are entering into a real problem, because I really wanted to even go with the iris for a moment, that iridology checking system. But we have all of these issues. And if we've got these virals running through, where's the identification of that? So then we'll start running into auric identification. Do you have an ID for your aura? At this point, I am hellishly running out and saying, does somebody know how to do this one? Because this is the ruin. This is the ruin of our future. Because if we continue a future in distrust, if we continue a future, walking into a future with dishonesty again and again and again and lies and fraud, we will never gain. We will never gain a better human species. Do you understand? We will always be a fallback. We will always be at fault. We will not ever get better. We're just going to be, well, he did it. I guess I can do it too. You know, we'll just fringe out into I guess I can do it also. He did it. She did it. Why, do I have to live by your 44,000 way every year? I want more. I need 12 more. I need 17 more. Do you understand? Because he did it or she did it, and they got away with it. People just justify because somebody else has a slightly higher cloud they're living on. So if somebody can use their brain today, I would appreciate it.